You take a peek at that, that side. Right, that's the end of the target.
Just a bright.
Just off the right.
Fired.
Just over the top.
There you go.
It's probably about 0.2 mils like over.
It's a great gun.
He told me
on the ballistics
that if I shoot. Impact.
I'm gonna go right. Top off.
Yeah, it's about 6 mils right. Correction, 0.6 mil.
The ball, is that long target out here? On the hill.
Yeah.
Go out the. You see the number on the very last ring on the outside?
What's your target look at?
It's the only target in the back. The very back on that hill.
Left to left?
Do you have the black and white car? You see the tires on the hill?
Yeah,
back there, that one target. There's only one target back there. That's fine. I was just looking for dirt to come up.
Just low?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Let that cool down a little bit. Outer rings. Aim it like the left number.
Nothing.
I already aimed over it.
I thought you said before you aimed it at the
600. Oh, no, I got you.
That one's on the target.
You can't tell if that was an impact or if it was just low. I don't see it moving.
Yeah. Which way moves this thing to the left? Crank it to the left for me, please.
I'll tell you when to stop.
Okay. Just low. Below where you're at before.
Okay. Right there.
that was an impact.
Yeah. It doesn't have quite as much energy on it, I don't think. Impact.
That's impact. Yeah. I see it.
Thank you, Steve.
I'm favoring more to the edge right now.
Daddy's
bow is too far enough,
it hooks on the
flag. Huh? The bow is far enough, it hooks on my flag.
Low. Just low.
What did that?
I think the reason is
the
percussion from yours.
Oh. That could be.
The breeze of wind.
That's odd that, that's odd. Glad I finished out. I would have lost that in the quarter competition.
That was an impact. I saw it hit.
Huh. Well, the lake got me.